All right, we're gonna try a new video today, new lesson on the old Strat. This is a custom vibe series, and I'm playing through Positive Grid. I don't remember which amp, but it's kind of a Fendery kind of thing. But anyway, getting straight to the video, we're gonna talk about open notes today. And the thing about open notes is when you're really beginning, I should say open strings, it's open notes. It allows you to have a lot more fun when you're just beginning and you don't know how to make a lot of different chords yet. Just kind of opens up a lot of doors for you as far as making melodies and stuff like that. So anyway, what we're gonna do is we're gonna start on the open A string. Now bear with me, I am drop tuned. I just sing better in D, so that's why I tuned to D standard. But anyway, same rules apply. So you hit the open A, and then I'm gonna play an A note. A lot of times they call this a pedal tone. I'm going from the 7 to the 10 to the 9 there. Pretty easy. Now you can just take that same thing and you can move it around the neck, kind of experiment. Pretty simple. Same thing can be done on the 6th string, open E. So you can kind of mess around with that, you know, just trying out where those open notes work well with the strings that you're playing. In this case, I'm just using 2 strings, the open string, and then the string below it. Just mess around, have fun with it. Same thing with the 6th string. I was doing some, I wanted to create a spaghetti western type song years ago, and I looked up, you know, how they do a lot of it, and a lot of it is a droning open string, and they play single note type stuff, you know, during those sections. It's not very complicated, it sounds really cool, it sounds fun. And it's a really easy way to get started and learn how to, you know, move from just one string notes to kind of actually making something that sounds musical. There you go. The only other thing I'd like to, or just want to tell you, is a lot of times when you're playing around with stuff like that, it's kind of easy to forget what you played. And you might get to a part where you're like, man, I really like what I just played. I definitely recommend on your phone or whatever device you use, download a little audio recorder, you know, voice recorder, whatever you want to call the thing. And then, you know, record the little sections, because I've been doing a lot of this open stuff lately, and a lot of times I forget what I've played, and I remember back, and I'm like, man, I played something really cool there, or at least cool to me, and I don't remember what I did because I didn't record it. So anyway, do yourself a favor, record yourself, and before long you might have like 1,000 different ideas on your phone that you can bounce back to, like maybe when you're in a writing slump or something like that. So anyway, take care, God bless, and I hope you have a wonderful day.